Around New Jersey, around the clock. This is News 12 New Jersey.
Elsewhere, a hospital in Monmouth County is instituting new measures to improve patient safety.
CentraState has invested more than $20 million in health information technologies, including medical barcoding and scanners. The hospital's chief medical officer spoke to News 12 about one of their new initiatives.
We're instituting computerized physician order entry. That's where the physician enters his own orders directly on a computer terminal. And that prevents errors because instead of having transcription, instead of having a secretary rewrite it or a pharmacist rewrite it or avoid handwriting errors, it goes right into the computer, right into the pharmacy system.
The hospital hopes to decrease medical errors and also stresses the importance of hand washing to ensure patients get the best care possible.